What's good, YouTube? This is your boy DH Archer Productions. Welcome back with a third reaction video. So we're gonna react to Juice WRLD Righteous. Juice WRLD, I never really heard of him before, but I heard some of his music, but I don't really listen to him like that. But let's just say that him passing really left a huge impact in the music industry. But I'm gonna tell you my overall thoughts and opinions by the end of the video so you guys can understand where I'm coming from. So if you want to find me on Instagram and Twitter, all of that will be down below. So let's get to the video and go. I think this is before he died.
I like Gucci suit, I'm feeling righteous. Yeah, I know that the truth is hard to digest. Yeah, 5 or 6 pills in my right hand. Yeah, Cody running over on my nightstand. Taking medicine to fix all of the damage. My anxiety the size of a planet. Holes in my skull.
J. Cole in the background. Yo, this is just, oh my God, man.
Gucci suit, I'm feeling righteous. Yeah, I know that the truth is hard to digest. Yeah, 5 or 6 pills in my right hand. Yeah, Cody running over on my nightstand. Taking medicine to fix all of the damage. My anxiety the size of a planet. Holes in my skull. Overtime, my heart's overrised. I'm in too deep.
Man, just seeing that just makes me, I mean, I know, here's the thing, I was aware of Juice WRLD in the past, and I heard some of his songs, but I don't think I've seen him in person until this reaction video.
Inhale, exhale, but I can't breathe.
I like this anime, animation style.
Suit, I'm feeling righteous. I know that the truth is hard to digest. 5 or 6 pills in my right hand. Cody running over on my nightstand. Taking medicine to fix all of the damage. My anxiety the size of a planet. Holes in my skull. Overtime, my heart's overrised.
Got that Dragon Ball Z in him though. Man, this is crazy, yo. Man, RIP Juice WRLD. Oh, man. Alright, y'all. I think to me, the music industry can chew you up and spit you out at the same time. No matter what you try to do in life, you're not making money off of music. They're making money off of you. And until that point, you're going to end up doing drugs and taking Xanax and drinking lean and spiraling out of control. It gets to the point where suicide is going to come later. And I think most of these artists today are going through so much crap in their life. And especially when it comes to being in the music industry, you know, and that's why you got to be careful what you do. And fortunately for Juice WRLD, one seizure took its own life just like that. Just listening to the song by itself, it's just sad. And talking about him, talking about how bad his anxieties are, taking prescription medicine can so-called help fix his problems, but it ended up doing more harm to the body. And this goes to show you how toxic and how crazy the music industry can be sometimes, though. Yeah, man, this is a good song, but it's just sad at the same time because it's just not the same without him being on this earth. I mean, like I said, I wasn't aware of him in the past, but just listening to the song and reacting to it for the first time, I'm like, okay, now I know where it's coming from with this stuff. So my condolences go out to his family, but rest in peace, Juice WRLD. Yeah, man, tell me what you think of this video. This song make you relate to it? Let me know in the comments down below. This is Devin from DH Ultra Productions, and love y'all. Take care.